Hello everyone. Today I will be reviewing seaweed. And I will be tasting it and telling you what's inside. So, Atomy Seaweed, I'm reviewing Atomy Seaweed, so you know. Atomy Seaweed is in individual packs and inside of a plastic bag with all the individual packs. Seaweed, and now I will tell you what is inside of seaweed. What's inside of seaweed is seaweed, of course, salt, and olive oil. And now I will be tasting it. And so you know, it is giant. And if you want, I can show you. I could take it out of the pack. This is what it looks like. But my mom already cut one for me because I was going to school and I wanted to see it. And I will take this off. So I can try. I will try individual in case it tastes different. Hopefully. Okay, so let's get started. This kind of tastes like fish to me, but it also tastes a lot like chips. So this is very healthy. And all of the ingredients inside of this is organic. And this is much healthier than chips, and it tastes just like chips. So it's just like another version of chips, but healthier. And you can make them any size you want, any shape, because it's a really big pack. Really big piece of seaweed. And I will show you a joke today. Yo mama's so skinny, she looked like a lamp. So back to the seaweed. I'm gonna try this piece now and see if it tastes different. It tastes different, surprisingly. And actually, seaweed is actually kind of hard to chew with your teeth. So, but you can still chew with it, but it's still better to chew with it. So, last piece and see if it's a little different than both, than the others. It's different from the others. So make sure that you get some Atomy stuff because it's really healthy and really good for you and really delicious. I'm just gonna take another piece of it. So good. And I'll see you guys later, so bye.